just to amuse you a bit. Okay, good. So at least laughter, right? But I think you know what I'm trying to get at. Okay, to defend children is better not now. Huh? Okay, we give them the best education, everything, let them live their life. Okay? Of course, you could be emotionally trained if you cannot prepare for it. Right? Children refuse to take care of us. Of course, that's sad, but the truth is, it does happen. Okay? Loss of self-respect, of course, loss of partner and friends. All these are things that we know will happen. Can we do something? Of course, you can do something about it. You don't like to be this person, right? Okay, doing a belly dancing. You don't mind doing belly dancing for fun, but not in exchange for roti atta or roti john. That would be sad. Okay, but in real life, you see actually people doing that. Those who do not bend on the tongue. Okay, can see them everywhere. Changing concern of retirees, health insurance tops the list. Okay, because of health, if you don't do anything, you're going to deteriorate. It's not going to improve. If you do something about it, you can actually improve. And for my case, I said 5 years ago I was supposed to have died. Now I think I'm more happy than 5 years ago. Right. If I don't tell you, probably you don't have cancer, right? In stage 4 doesn't matter. Okay, so something can be done. Okay? Of course, these people express a clear need for help in dealing with financial and health issues. Money is not everything, but without money, a lot of people can be done. So finally, you still need a lot of money. The more, the better. The more money, you can help people. Right. And health, of course, something that can be done. Loss of social connections is a single biggest hardship retirement. So can we do something about it? Typical Singaporean are always very busy. Are you busy? Like me, even my closest colleague, no, next door neighbor, he said, yeah, we have lunch on day, never have it. No time. I always go to the canteen, the shortest queue, buy, some even double back the room to eat. I'm working in the same time. Anyone of you in that condition? Okay, same as some of you wanted, right? So at least nowadays, I try to have lunch with somebody, whatever, okay, to be kindled, call old friends. I just joined Facebook. Then suddenly discover some long lost friend. I'm still trying to find out how to use Facebook, but yeah. Okay, did not realize the true value of friendship and social network is very important, so we need to plan wisely for all this kind of thing. Okay, so when talking about retirement planning, I think we need to plan all this kind of thing, not just financially. Okay. I think this is based on actual research. What's the hardest thing to deal with for retirement? Concern about health, number one. Loss of income, number two. Loss of social connections, number three. So people say that you're smart, you learn from your mistake, but you're wise, you learn from other people's. Okay, so these are people who retired before us, we learn from them. Okay? And you cannot learn from somebody in Singapore, learn from somebody overseas. Okay, Singapore are typically modeled after USA. So look at the US experience. In fact, your survey actually referring the trend towards USA. Most of the jobs are outsourced and so on and so forth. So like a lot of, I like to share my students, a lot of them say, okay, don't take risks. Okay? That means to say, don't go into business. Business got risk, right? Alright, so work as an employee. One of the subjects I teach is risk management. To me, that's the biggest risk. They say risk management, don't put all your eggs in one basket. In practice, most of us only got one egg. That's our job. Even in a non-profit making organization, like NTU, you know, jobs are gone. Okay? They fire a professor in the 50s, they get a 30-year-old professor at half the price. And if they can outsource, they can find, I mean, we are like monkeys, like plucking coconuts in exchange for peanuts. It's very funny. They can find a younger monkey, out we go. I don't know whether you agree with me. I see some people market that way. Okay, so like I said, my original plan was to retire as a professor at 65. After looking around, I said, no, that is a absolute moment. I better do something. And medical, of course, okay, whether it's female or male, you find that the older you are, the higher your medical expenses. Okay, so I think you know what I'm trying to drive at. So top retirement priorities, health and family tops the list. So after retirement, the next thing is death. Okay, what do we want to remember for? Or who, what do you think is the most important? Let's say we know they're going to die tomorrow. What's most important to us? Is it our job? Our family? Okay. So we have to take all this into consideration. Is that something that will help us to deal with this situation? Okay, close to half of the retirees put figure out where they will live retirement as a top priority. Okay. Maybe because of financial concerns or other reasons, they want to have a more enjoyable life. Okay. 30% said doing more meaningful or satisfying work is very important to them. More meaningful work. Work doesn't necessarily mean earning a money. Okay? Like I'm giving a talk here for free. Right? Okay, so there are a lot of things that can be done. Retirement doesn't mean you don't work. Retirement means you have a portfolio of work. Okay? You choose what you like to do. Is it making money or not making money?